Well, we just picked up the little one from school. Well, the older little one. And we are headed into Dallas. We won some prizes from a radio station. So we are headed there and going to pick up our prizes. And across the street from it is a pretty awesome thrift shop called Thrift World. So we're going to go there and we're going to go thrifting a little bit and see what we can find. And hopefully get enough stuff to make a haul video for you guys. And try to estimate what our profits and stuff would be. So we will let you guys see what it's like when we get there. Alright, so we just made it. We just left the building. You can see it in the background, these buildings back there. We picked up our prizes from the radio station. And now we are at Thrift Store. It's called Thrift World of Dallas. So we're gonna go in there and check it out. Last time we scored some awesome stuff here, so we have about spend about 20-30 bucks to turn that into. But yeah, we're gonna go check this place out, Thrift World of Dallas. Okay, we did pretty good. We just left there. We just left Thrift World, and we got a bag full of stuff. Some t-shirts, a t-shirt and some CDs, and then the kids got some uniform pants for school. So we did pretty good. When I get home, I'll lay everything out that we got and show you guys the prices and stuff, but we did pretty good here. Thinking that we'll probably get about $60 in profit, but I'll show you guys the stuff when I get home. We're gonna go to one more thrift shop and then we're gonna head back to the house. All right, so we made it to the other thrift shop. This is a Thrift Giant in Dallas, and I don't know if you can see the sign, but it says 5,000 new items put out daily. So we're gonna go in there and see what we can find. Hopefully we can get a good score here and head on home. Like I said, I have about 25-30 bucks set aside for thrifting today. So far we've only spent like six of it, because the other money that we spent was because Jessica got the kids stuff for school. So let's see what we can find in here. So we just got finished with Thrift Giant and got another bag full of stuff. This time I think we got a t-shirt, some coffee mugs, which we really don't do coffee mugs, but we found some really cool ones. A few CDs and I think a t-shirt, and that's about it. Oh, and a calendar, we got that too. So hopefully, I'm thinking maybe we made about 30 or 35 bucks here. But we're gonna go ahead and head home now, and then I'll lay everything out on the ground, show you guys what we got. Some of it's gonna be going to Amazon, the other we'll throw on eBay and Mercari, and we'll see how that goes. But yeah, we're gonna have to drive home now. We're in Dallas, and we stay about 15 miles away from Dallas, so not bad. So heading home. So we actually went next door to this is one of the I've always known about this place. It's like a hamburger, like kind of like Sonic. It's called Keller's in Dallas, and it's like one of the oldest hamburger places. This particular one that we're at has been here since 1963, and they have it. Let me see if you guys can see. They still don't have any intercoms. It's like the original. They have a big picture of the menu up here. I don't know if you can see that.
That's right there.
They have a big picture of the menu, and then the lady walks up to the car and asks you what you want, and then she memorized everything, and then they're gonna bring us out our food, and then we pay them. Then, so they still have it like they did in 1963. So, and it's really the prices. I wonder if it's still the prices when it was 1963, because we're getting a double meat hamburger for $2.89,
they have a chicken sandwich for $2.89.
Yeah, and chicken sandwich for $2.89. They have really cheap prices. Oh, that's the prices that we got to buy when we got a CD and the radio station. But this is awesome. So we were gonna eat dinner at home, but I was like, man, we have to stop at this place. So we're gonna see how it is, and I'll see if I can get a little bit more footage when we leave. Because because they have a sign that says must remain in the vehicle at all times. So, for safety reasons, I guess they have it for a reason.
So no one gets ran over.
Yeah. So, all right, I'll see if I can get you guys some more footage of this place. You see the, it's still the original awnings. I thought all tore up and everything. You can tell they're old, but they're weathered. There's the back of it. There's another venue. Sorry, you guys can't see because the sticker's all over the window. Let's see if we can get a better look. Yeah, it's really old. So that's why it's all beat up. Look at the back of that. A lot of people running into it. It's a really cool place. Like I said, they don't use intercoms or anything. They just walk up. They walk up to you, and they get your order, and that's it. Yeah. Get those lights. Get Keller's hamburgers and beer. That's one thing I don't like is they serve you beer straight up to your vehicle. Enjoy these hamburgers and. Head home and hot dog. You got your hot dog with some tater tots. Then we're gonna get home and I'm gonna lay out everything that we got. We didn't get too much, but we got enough. So she got a bug's bite. She's excited about it. But all right, I'll see you guys when I get home. Here's where the Mavericks play at the American Airlines Center.
Hey,
Dallas Mavs. Yep, here's Dallas traffic. As you can see, there's downtown. There's a famous Reunion Tower Ball. But there's downtown. See the other big building, the Bank of America building.
There's the AAC really close.
There's where the Mavs play at.
Tom Petty's gonna be there soon.
Yeah. And that's it. Right down there, if you're not from Dallas, or been to Dallas, right below where the ball's at is where JFK was shot at. And they have it marked on the street, so it's kind of cool to look at. Yeah, they have these two. I forgot what the lady's name is that the bridges are named after. But they have big old arches with wires hanging out of it. They're cool looking. Yeah. Downtown Dallas, you guys. So we just got home and got stuff out of the car and laid it on the ground. Gonna go over everything that we got today. And then we got a few good hits, so not bad for stopping at two stores for when we had to go into town anyway. So jump right into it. As you see, it's not that much stuff, but it's worth money. We'll start out with this. We got this Taylor Swift 2017 calendar. It says $1.99, but the color of the sale was blue, so we got this for $1. So not bad. And let's see, we got some movies. Got this brand new Return of the Living Dead. And that one we got, let's see, is it white? I think we paid $2 for that one. But it's brand new, and it's worth some money. This is CD2, Lifetime of Romance. And these are Time Life CDs. A lot of these are worth money if you guys want to check them out. See, and this is a new movie as well, and this one was to sell blue, so we paid $2 for this. This is brand new. It's a little open right there on the side, but as we go ahead and wrap it up. Shania Twain, we got the greatest hits. It was 45 cents, so that's why we got it. And it looked like it was worth after fees and everything, $3 or $4. So turning 45 cents into $3 or $4, I'll do that all day long. We got this tape deck converter, cassette adapter. That was $1.99. We got this. Okay, sorry about that. My other phone ran out of space. But so we got that 45 cents. I don't know the final figures on these guys. I just know when we looked it up, it was worth money. And so that's why we grabbed them. This one, I think this one was worth just a few bucks though. But like I said, 45 cents, you can't go wrong. Now this one was 45 cents, but this one's worth money. This one, I believe it was worth $30 on Amazon used. So we're gonna see what that can do for us. So we got that. So that's with that stuff. Then we got a few mugs, like I said. We usually don't get this stuff, but Justice Bounties, and we're gonna give them a shot. I think they're pretty cool too. This one has like gold around it. It looks like a Snow White Seven Dwarfs cup. Walt Disney products, Japan. Let's see if I can get that to focus. Yeah. So clean it up a little bit. Paid 65 cents for it. So I don't see why we couldn't at least get $5 out of that, if not way more. And then she found these mugs. I'm doing. These those salt mugs. These look like old. Yeah, it says 1956 on it. So these were 65 cents a piece too. So it's that salt. I can't think what the name of the salt is. I'll have to look it up. It says when it rains, it pours. 1921 is what this one says. So. Yeah, we'll just see what it is. It looks like it may not even be that salt lady. It just kind of, it resembles the salt lady that's on the big cans of salt. But we got that. And the last couple things we got, we're Looney Tunes fans, and you usually can't find Looney Tunes stuff at like stores anymore. People got to go thrift shops. So we found this one. Foghorn Leghorn Chicks Dig Me. We paid $2 for it. It's extra large, so hopefully we get $5 out of it. And this one I found, this is really cool. This is from Star Tours at Disneyland. I'm a Rebel Spy. So we got that. That was 95 cents. So I'm excited about that find, and I can't wait to see what that can bring us. But that's about it. We spent probably, if I had to estimate, I have those teats over there. We probably spent about $18, I think, on all this stuff. But I mean, just that wing CD alone should cover everything we got. So really excited about these finds. But that's it. I know we've been shying away from doing haul videos and stuff, but honestly, we love going thrifting and stuff. We've been getting back into eBay a lot more, and we're still doing Amazon a lot, but we're getting back into eBay so we can start showing some stuff that we find places, and you know, what they can turn into. So may start making some videos, some sale update videos maybe once a week of what we've sold on eBay. And yeah, okay, competition videos. Who finds the biggest find? That's a good idea.
We didn't do it today,
couldn't you find it? Yeah, I definitely won today. I got most of these things. But yeah, we'll start doing some more reseller videos. And then, of course, we're doing our day in the life, because we do like, you know, people who can't see us all the time to kind of see what we do in our everyday life with our family and our kids. And then, you know, we're going to keep the music coming and stuff. So we're going to keep this channel going. And And yeah, we'll start doing some more haul videos that we find stuff, garage sales and things like that. But thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe if you like this video. And then I think we'll do another one maybe in a week. Do like what we sold this week on eBay, something like that. But all right, thanks you guys for watching. Subscribe, like the video.